Hello everyone, we are now going to talk on drama. What is drama? Drama is a story enacted on stage for a live audience. Okay. As we have seen, there are two peaks regarding the drama. Origin of drama. So drama comes from the Greek word dram, which means to do, and earlier known plays were written around the 5th century, produced by the festivals of honor. What is dramatic structure? Like the plot of a story, the plot of a play involves the character who face a problem or conflict. So climax is the important aspect of drama, as we can say. Conflict is also important, as it is the struggle or clash between the opposition character or forces. So if there is no conflict, there is no drama, as the famous saying is that. Then tragedy, the one of the type of a drama. Tragedy is a play that ends unhappily. So it is because of the right or wrong, justice and injustice, life and death. The protagonist of the tragedy is known as a tragic hero. There are some Greek concepts that are the tragic flaw and all that. So it is because of the excessive pride of the hero. Another type of a drama is a comedy. It's a play which ends happily. It is totally opposed to the tragedy, and there is little bit romantic conflict, but it comes to end happily. The main characters of the comedy, they possess nobility. They are the townspeople and servants. Then modern commentary is the another aspect. In modern comedies, the genders in these romantic plot patterns sometimes are reversed. Modern play may be tragedy, comedy, or mixture of the two, as it is done by the Shakespeare. Modern playwrights often experiment with unconventional plot structure, performance of a play. So there are some of the concepts related with the performance: stage direction, performance, theater artists, okay, include actors, directors, lighting technicians, and stage crew. Stage is for the performance, setting of the stage. Various types of the stage are given. Okay, stages in Shakespeare's time. Setting of the stage: realistic, absurd, lightning director, costume director, props. Then the characters. The characters speech may take any of the following. So finally, a play needs an audience. The audience is the another aspect. So this is all about the drama. Thank you.